very, very quiet bike. I've never owned a bike this quiet. You can literally, my wife's, I'm like literally 10 feet away from my bed. I have exercise late at night when my wife is sleeping. And it doesn't disturb anybody in the house. Very quiet bike. Very sturdy. Good construction. I built this bike in about, honestly, it took me about half an hour. But it's because I am a type of person. I like to make sure everything is perfect, you know. But it's a great bike. My remote fits in there. My phone right now slips in there also. Got a nice little space for a tablet or phone. I mean, this is overall great quality bike. And for my weight, 235 pounds, one of my concerns was the seat. This seat is very comfortable. I have no complaints, and I can't believe it because it's not a large, wide seat. It's an average bike seat, and it's really, really comfortable. I love the adjustments. You can do rows on this. You know, I'm a pretty strong guy, so it really doesn't work out for me, but it could give you a nice extra warm-up if you use this. You can do biceps on it. Okay, it's a great bike. I highly recommend it. I give this bike a 5-star all the way. And for the price, it's I don't know how they do it, but the price is unbeatable. Thank you so much. I really appreciate this company for thinking of the consumer, and especially with today's...
Okay, we're going to turn it on.
Congratulate the three of you on being finalists.
These are zeros. Right. Try to use it.
When I look around this room, it's an honor just being nominated. Wait, this says the principal wanted to see me. Did you steal this from
Thomas?
Okay,
we're willing.
I'll ask the questions here. Look, I know
working.
All three of you like me. But
for the record, I've liked you since third grade. And I can prove it. I keep a pretty detailed diary.
Yeah,
the only thing that works is the pulse.
And for the record, Matt already has a girlfriend.
He would be a total upgrade. It's pretty hot for a job, chick.
Pulse works.
Enough of the chit-chat, ladies. We only got an hour here. It's going to be a multiple-choice quiz, a fitness test, and a short essay on the topic E. Smart girl who's pretty, or pretty girl who's smart.
Or again, pretty girl who's awesome. Zeros.
Look, Eve. I like you, okay? And if you want to go out sometime, then you know where to find me.
No pedaling.
I'm not going to jump through hoops for you.
Cool. Hey, wait. You can opt out on the hoops and just do the rope climb.
Now, this review is on the KALWOL folding exercise bike. It is absolutely fantastic. 70 plus years old. Need to get a little more exercise each day. I need the walking and exercise, and it works out great. We're staying in a trailer while we're building, so this is fantastic. 5+ stars.
This is a good bike, but would like for more glue to be on the sticker. As you can see, the sticker is not fully sticking, and as you can see, when moving, the bike is quiet.
Okay, so this is the instruction manual they give you, and then they give you this QR code, and it goes to the site, but it's not in English, so you can't tell what to do with that. This is the diagram they give you. For reference, this is the size of my hand, and this is the diagram. And they don't give you any bigger.
Money. Well, money's something. You can watch the video, the movie, TV, and ride the bike while it takes up a small amount of space.